But you see, safety railings. I need to put one up here up front. Hold on.
That sounds like me.
All right. Welcome back, everybody, to Empyrion Galactic Survival. I'm KnowitallDM. How y'all doing today?
Good. How you doing, Know-It-All?
So, as you can tell, we're hanging out with Captain Adonis and Zanfen on our multiplayer server. GooBlahish is, again, absent. I need to have a talk with him about that.
He's not working, though, this time.
No, he's on his way home from his sister's, which is understandable. Yeah, so it's just going to be the three of us again today.
We are on our brand new ship.
So, as you guys may be able to tell, I did some modifications to the ship. I added safety railings.
Yay! Where are the clearly marked exits, though? I don't see any clearly marked exits.
Well, the clearly marked exits are away from the place you're at, towards the exit.
This is space. If you go outside, you die.
Yes. Of course, right now we're still on Masperon, so if you go outside without your helmet, you die anyway.
That's true.
See, like this.
Although, it looks like when Alpha 6 hits, they might actually be adding oxygenated pressurized rooms.
Oh, that would be so cool.
Yes, and no.
Well, then you would have to. I wonder if they're going to do you have to have a pressurized room before you go to the next room.
I don't know.
No, it'd probably
be from the pictures they had, it looked like they had little vents, and that turned the room that it was connected to in the debug mode. It put little blue bubbles in each square, denoting something. So more than likely, that's denoting that those squares are oxygenated. So how that exactly works from room to room, I don't know. But
it's kind of that way in Interstellar Rift. If you make a room and you don't put a fan in there, it won't get oxygen. It doesn't matter how you get oxygen to it. It just, if there's a fan in there, there's oxygen. If there's no fan, there's no oxygen.
That's cool.
Yeah.
It's simplistic. Unlike space engineers, where you have to have the tubing to connect it.
And you have to have the one room pressurized to go into another room.
Yeah, and it just makes it a design. You can do it, but then you got to account for that extra block in your wall and that kind of stuff. No biggie.
Yeah. But in addition to railings, I'm going to start the tour up here.
Okay.
In addition to railings that you can see throughout the vessel, I have added a few extra features. First, in the medical bay, I added a medical food processor thing here so that we can actually make our bandages and the like. Up here on the crew quarters level, I labeled the two cargo bays. And if you come out here on the cargo bays, I don't know if either of you came out here, but I added safety railings.
Yay, safety rails. Oh, look, clearly marked exits.
Won't trip and fall off the ship in the middle of space.
Clearly marked exits. Here we go. Let's see. Clearly marked.
If you come around back here through the captain's quarters, which this will be Captain Adonis' quarters because he's the captain, I have labeled a room for each of the other three of us. I've gone ahead and outfitted my own room the way I want it, and they can modify their own rooms however they want.
You know what I just noticed? When you're coming to my room, you can see inside the shower.
Yes, you can. That's how it was.
That's kind of creepy.
That's how it was originally. Fortunately, it's a sonic shower, and you can take a shower with your clothes on. So, you know.
There you go.
I always just assumed our suits took care of that, so I haven't taken my suit off in, three seasons now.
Well, yeah, that's probably what that smell is.
You will suffocate if you don't.
Yeah.
So, let's see. If you come down here to what used to be just the communications area, I have added an ore processing area. And inside the ore processing area is the cargo boxes for the harvest turret to get from the asteroids. And you can just transfer the stuff straight here to the ore processor. So it's an advanced constructor, but all we do is process ore here.
Not only is this a freighter, it's also a mining vessel.
Yep.
I like the wall here, so the pearl white.
I rearranged some stuff and added a couple of fridges and a food processor. That way we can store all of our food that we need. And there's no garden on the ship, but I figure we will have enough food from looting all of these canned veggies and canned stuff.
Oh. Look what's on TV. It's us. We're on TV.
We're on TV. My screen, we're not.
Well, it will be on my screen.
Yes, on yours it will. But
and if I can figure it out, good possibility.
Hey, look, it's us capturing the freighter. Yay! All right, I'm going to shut that off.
But, yeah, I actually had to move the health and O2 station from where the ore processing area was over to here. But, you know, I didn't have help moving it, so I had to haul those things over just by myself.
Well, that's what drones are for.
And the air storage area and the engineering area is basically the same here.
Yeah.
You'll notice that I shut off the gravity generator while we're on the planet to conserve energy.
We need safety rails in front of it in case Zan runs into it.
Yeah, well, I've already fell off the steps, even though they do have safety rails.
But anyway, down here in engineering, I added a couple of engineering storage pods, and everything else is basically the same. And here is the auxiliary cockpit in case, for some reason, the ones on the bridge get blown up. Labeled the shuttle bay's cargo areas so that everybody will know what everything is, and GooBlahish will still put things in the wrong place.
If he actually exists. I haven't seen him yet.
We each have our own personal lockers, color-coded for us individually. And then the side cargo things are basically the same. I haven't actually changed anything out there, apart from putting a ramp at the end entrance of each of them. And then, of course, I parked everything in here. So,
you know, GooBlahish is actually a figment of Know-It-All's imagination. He's got a split personality.
I figured it. I knew it.
I can play two separate computers at the same time and have two separate voices, one for each of us.
He's good.
So I also added turrets to the ship. So the Luxembourg is now a raider rather than a freighter. The turrets set. Each of the turrets is set to target only thrusters and turrets. So if we're going up against another freighter, it'll aim for those, and it won't actually damage. It won't try to blow up the rest of the ship.
So, is this a minor freighter fighter?
I call it a raider. raider.
It's a minor,
all around ship.
Minor freighter raider.
It's a minor freighter raider. Yes.
Now, is that M-I-N-E-R, M-I-N-O-R? Minor.
M-I-N-E-R.
Minor.
Because it could be minor.
It could minor.
Well, it's not a major one yet, so you're right.
So it'd be a minor freighter raider.
It's a minor.
Sure.
It's a minor raider.
A minor raider. I like it. A minor raider.
But the only two turrets that I actually have turned off are the artillery turrets, and I have them turned off. Well, I have them set so that they don't target anything. Specifically because those are supposed to be
you make some hot tea, the lemon like you did last time.
because I don't want the artillery turret blasting the heck out of a freighter at 2K, you know, distance.
Hey, Zan, did you notice the guy's name that built this? Danger?
No, I did not.
Yeah,
no, his name is Kaltian.
Well, you got Danger Kossian.
Oh, he's French.
Yeah, Danger Kossian.
Kaltian.
Kaltian Danger.
But that's basically what I've been doing. I did most of that, most of these changes within the hour or two after the last video. But I did a lot of the labelings and stuff today. And I've been making up as many fusion cells as I can. We've now got 900 in addition to what's in the fuel tanks right now. So we should be good to do just about whatever we want to do, whether we want to go to another planet or whatever. I was thinking what we ought to do is turn off our base here because we're not going to have any drones come after it because, well, the drone base is dead. So I figured we would just turn off the base here back at home, like turn off the Titan outpost, and head off into space to another planet and only come back if we decide we need more fuel cells, because this is where we've got the hydrogen oxygen generators.
That sounds like a good plan.
The Luxembourg is a modified heavy all hauler retrofitted for engaging enemy freighters and hauling loot across large distances. I think that fits a description of our vessel quite well.
I like it. I keep looking at the walls over here because it looks like fresh paint.
To me, it says the Luxembourg is a minor raider freighter, modified heavy armor.
Really?
Engaging enemy freighters and hauling loot across large distances.
No. See, I got the Luxembourg is a minor raider freighter as modified heavy one hauler. It's retrofitted for engineering enemy freighters and hauling loot across large distances.
That's awesome with that Texas accent, too.
Yeah, and considering I'm not faking either, so I have to... Oh, hey, somebody fixed it.
Yeah, he doesn't like it when I change it.
Do not change my signage.
See, that's a challenge. That was a challenge issued.
Oh, wow.
That was a warning, in fact.
Oh, no, that's the guy's name of the ship, isn't it? Isn't it Caution? Warning, Caution?
Right.
Caution.
It is Danger. Danger Caution.
So you guys ready to head off into space? You got everything from the base that you need?
I think I do. I think I have everything I own on me.
The only vehicles that we're leaving here is the goo pod, which we never use anyway, now that we've got the shuttles, and the hover rover, which we also never use. Yeah. I don't know if you guys saw, but I also changed the... I got rid of the jumble mess and replaced the Sathian Goose's front with a little area that we can dock up at the little ramp thing.
Very cool.
Cool. All right, where do I sit?
Well, if I'm going to be the pilot, I need to sit in a cockpit before anyone else does. So I'm going.
Dan, why don't we let him pilot from up above here, and we'll jump off the safety rail. There you go. I missed. And go down below. Oh, I took damage. That's why it's a safety rail.
So you guys want to sit down here, and I'll
pop
up there?
Sounds good.
I think that's a good way to do it. All right, where's the other... chair?
Right behind you. Over here.
All right, I'm in.
Oh, there. Okay. Yeah, I'll take this chair.
I'll take this one.
All right, two passengers.
All right, we got two passengers. All right, let's activate the flight systems. So I figure before we leave Masperon's orbit. Wow, we need to put some better generators in this thing.
Yeah, or at least get it up into space.
Yeah, Once we get it into space, we can probably leave it in space for the most part and just take our shuttles down to the planet.
Absolutely.
Wow, I'm getting some good shots.
But I figure once we get into space, we'll go after the Sathium asteroids and get at least one Sathium asteroid mined out, and then head towards another planet.
It's the minor Raider freighter.
I might actually also replace some of the...
Thank you, baby.
Like, find some way to add more generators. I might get rid of some of the side cargo things and add more generators or something just to help with our power thing.
Know-it-all, we have to stop.
What did you do, Captain? Don't tell me you have to go to the bathroom. You should have gone before we left.
No, I can go in my suit. It's okay.
It has a water filtration system.
There is absolutely no name on the side of this vessel.
None whatsoever. That's right.
You're right. Okay, well, at least in space it's easier to label.
Yes.
And we're going to name it the Minor, right?
Minor Freighter Raider.
No, it's called the Luxembourg. All right,
I'm going to get saying that really fast.
Minor Freighter Raider.
Okay.
Goob's going to agree with us. Oh, my God. There is one block on the bottom that's a different color. Know-it-all, what are you doing?
Unable to actually color that block because it's actually the thing that repairs your ship.
Okay. And then there's one that doesn't quite have, I think it's backwards. It doesn't have the same texture or something. I don't know. It looks. It's just.
I see it. It's just a slightly off.
Yep.
Yes, this sideways one.
Yeah.
If I. Hold on. If I do this, is that any better?
Uh-oh. No.
Well, now there's two.
Because I'll tell you why this is like that. Because above, if you go into the ship, it's one of the ones with the stripes on it, and the stripes were going the wrong way on that one block, so I had to rotate it.
Interesting. Now, what were the kind of stripes that you use the texture gun for?
No, they were the black and white stripes that the texture rather than the symbols.
Okay. You could put a line of blocks going right down the middle there on that one, like on each side. You know what I'm saying? To cover up that one block, just like a flat box, kind of give it a little raised up so it doesn't look so flat.
See us people that don't design shit giving you ideas. And he's grumbling to himself, I know he is.
Yeah, I've never built a big ship either, so.
There we go. The TSV Luxembourg. Awesome.
It is a pretty ship. It's awesome, Know-It-All.
Yes, it is, and I like my modifications to it, but I can't take credit for the primary design, so...
No, and I would really like to say who that is too, but my hat's off in 5. What patch did you find that in? 5.2?
It was just patch 5.
Patch 5. So in patch 5, they list all the people that did the freighters. We don't know which one actually did this freighter. So if you guys do know, please put it in the comments below. Let us know who actually designed this. There's a whole list of designers that did freighters and bases and that kind of stuff.
Alright, now we actually have our name on the ship.
Alright, now we can continue. I feel better. I felt so lost. And then I was found. I think there's a song for that.
Yes, it's called Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace. I don't think that's that one, right?
Yeah.
All right, you ready to go?
I was lost and I was found. Yeah, that's amazing. Great. Yes. But where are we going? We're leaving Goob on the planet.
Yeah, we forgot about that.
Well, we'll have to come back and pick him up when he decides to join us again, hopefully next week.
Very good.
But right well, now,
hey, is your other computer down?
To the asteroid field and see if I can find.
Sathium. Yeah.
Yeah, Sathium find some Sathium. So if one of you guys wants to man the mining turret, it's listed under Harvest in the control panel.
Yeah.
Once
Zan, I'll let you do that.
The turret.
Oh, thank you.
Or once we find the asteroid, we can just start turreting it. There's an asteroid. I think that's the Sathium one.
As captain, I have to delegate authority, so I get the easy jobs.
Oh, well, I get to shoot stuff.
Yeah. But then you have to pick up the ore and in the refinery. That's Manuel Labor. He's this guy from down south we met. Manuel.
Well, it's like the French guy that designed the ship, right?
Yeah, yeah, the French guy. Danger. All right. Well, I'm watching you. Let's see you mine.
All right, back up just a little. There you go.
All right. He's our designated miner.
In the freighter?
In the Raider freighter.
In the Raider freighter.
He's a miner in the Raider freighter.
I'd rather be a major miner in the Raider freighter.
But I think he's actually older. Well, he's not older than me, so he's definitely a miner to me. But I don't know if he's a miner to you, Know-It-All.
Probably not. Noticed, but while you were mining, I actually added 4 more large generators to the ship.
Cool.
Hey, well, I think that's something we should do with Goob. We should, all 4 of us.
Actually, no, I added 6 more.
So. That would be fun with Goob.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we'll come back here when we get Goo and take out the fortress if we haven't already. So, where you want to go?
I say we go to another planet.
Mom knows.
All right, you're the captain. What planet do you want to go to?
Let me bring up my map. Oh, look. We got a little creature, Sathium asteroid creature on the bottom of our ship, too.
So, have you guys taken a look at the new space map?
Yes. Isn't it great?
Oh, yeah. This is actually my first rotational. Time.
Yeah, I've never seen it. This first time for me seeing it also.
You can use your keys that for movement, left, right, forward, and back, to zoom in, sort of zoom in, I guess.
I know what I want to do right now while you're deciding which planet to go to. I'm going to go take us close to the trading outpost.
Yeah, well, we should go there. I thought there was a link that went from Masperon to the trading outpost.
You mean in space? There is, just not on our map, because it was placed after we already started the game.
Okay, alright.
There is a wormhole from Masperon to the trade outpost.
Yeah, because
we can't use it.
I've got a playthrough where I'm stuck at the asteroid field.
Well, is that the trade out? That's the trade outpost here. That we're heading towards here.
That's cool. Yeah, that's the star. Oh, you're talking the in-system one. Yeah,
the in-system one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I haven't seen this one.
The one that freighter...
Oh, yeah, I have. It just looked like bubbles below. You gonna try to land on the platform?
No, I was trying to get close to it, and I just overshot it.
Oh, I fell out.
Well, that's your own fault.
That's right. We're not going to land with this big asteroid suckerfish on the side of us anyway.
So the trading station is about as long as we are.
Yeah, I've got a good top-down view of it. You're longer. You're longer than the trading station. I've got side-by-side comparison. I'm coming back.
So now we really shouldn't have a problem with power consumption in the atmosphere either.
So let's see. We already got a space drone. So I just got to kill regular drones, so that's not a biggie. I was going to say we could take out a space drone, but...
Yeah, I've got a space drone and plasma drone that I've already taken out. I need to take out minigun, rocket, and cannon.
Yeah, that's what I got. So let's go to... let's just go to Akua.
Alright, sounds good to me. I mean, we've already been to Akua before, not in this game, but I was thinking we would go to one of the more exotic planets we haven't been to, like Skillion or Zahanes.
I don't think I've been to any of those.
Yeah, I was going to say he hasn't been to any of them. All right, let's go to Skillion.
Okay. Let's see. Skillion. Two jumps away. So we're going to have to go through... We're going to have to go through Atis. You want to get some restroom while we're at Atis and then head to Skillion?
Yeah, we could. That way he can see, because that's a lava planet.
Yeah.
All right. Atis, locked orbit.
Go into the advanced constructor cap and start making up a auto miner.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's neat.
And then you jumped.
There's a Promethium asteroid right here, too.
Oh, we might as well raid that up. Promethium we can always use. I can't get into the ship now. Alright, so go to the asteroid. Wait, no, just stop. Let me exit the game and come back in, because I'm sure when I come back in, it's going to be back where we entered. Because I got an error when we jumped, and I don't see the ship.
You're going to be back in Masperon.
Oh, that would stink.
No, I'm actually on the ship. No, stop moving. I'm outside now.
Yep, I'm not moving. The ship is not moving.
Oh, that's because I don't have my backpack on. Okay. No, I did.
Where are you at? So I can see if I can shoot you with a miner.
behind the ship, but it's moving away from me.
We're not moving.
Oh, there's a space drone right outside, and it's shooting at us. And it killed me.
There's no space drone.
No space drone.
And that's back. Okay, I'm dead. Shit. That means I'm going to lose everything I had.
Oh, not necessarily.
I can't spawn. I can't spawn on the... doesn't have a spawn location except current.
That's because you're back at Masperon. I'm going to head back there.
Okay. I'll wait on this screen and see if it comes up when you enter Masperon.
Hey, how do I exit out of a gun?
Hit F.
Yeah, like you would back out of anything else. Just don't hit it twice.
Got it. Thank you.
Someone's going to have to go down to the engineering and put some fuel in the warp drive.
That would be me, right?
Yeah, because I'm... in Masperon.
Yep. We should have enough fuel to get back to Masperon.
Where's that?
I don't know if we'll have enough to get back to Aegis afterwards.
It's in one of those tall, long, skinny tubes right next to the jump drive fuel tank. Purple one. Pink, purple.
And then you can just get in the cockpit right there in engineering. That's what we're going to need to do since restoring the pentaxid in something that's not in the control panel. We're going to actually have to designate an engineer, and it looks like Zan has volunteered to be our engineer.
Sounds good.
I got voluntold.
Sounds like, well, then Goob can be a minor.
Minor, major, minor. Oh, I'm ready. I'm in the ship.
Good, because I was going to leave without you if you weren't. All right, we are back at Masperon.
All right, doesn't give me, but I'm going to spawn at current location. There was a plasma drone just by us.
Okay, you're probably still up near the station then.
Yeah.
Can you see the...
I haven't come back in yet. I was going to wait till you got to the station to see if you could see my backpack. But maybe yeah, I need to be back in for you to see my character on the map.
We're heading towards the trade station now.
I think it was because I was in the control panel when you jumped.
That's possible.
When you jump the major radar crater.
There's an iron asteroid right near us here now.
All right, well, I'm going to come back to my current location. That way, at least I show up on your map.
Yeah.
All right. Now I just got to find my backpack. Right there, backpack.
I see the trading station, but I don't see you.
I am not near the trading station. I am quite a ways away. I see it on my map, but... almost to my backpack.
Set the Raider Luxembourg as a waypoint for you.
Okay.
That way you can see where we are, at least.
Yeah.
Man, you're going to have a long flight back.
Yeah, that's right, as long as I got my stuff. All right. Man, that's prone. Oh. I don't see it.
Make sure you're in Masperon's orbit.
Yeah, because, well, I don't know. Oh, let's see.
I fell out again. Map.
No, according to this, I am on Atus.
Okay, you've got your stuff, though, right?
Yes.
Okay, log out, log back in, and if you're in the same place, then we'll go back to Atus and try to find you.
All right, logging out.
And we're going to need to refuel the
jump drive again.
Yeah, jump I'm getting back in the ship.
Yep, I'm at Atus. And
okay.
Let's see.
We could have just stayed there.
Yeah. Well, but the thing was, I saw the ship.
Refueled and ready.
All right, we're heading towards Atus.
Okay. Yeah, I saw the ship and then a plasma drone. I better get out my guns in case it comes back.
I see you on our space map.
Yep, I see the ship now.
You're between us and the trading outpost.
Yep.
Is that drone still around you?
I don't see it. But so, like I said, that was just in the picture, and then I died.
It killed you, though, right?
Yeah, the plasma drone killed me.
Yeah.
But I saw our ship and the plasma drone.
Okay.
You'll see it in the video. It was weird.
Yeah.
I should have come back in. And just seen what planet I was on, but... Sorry, we'll collect some crystals at the same time.
There is... some type of asteroid around us. It looked like a cobalt. There's a plasma drone and a freighter. Or it's a laser drone.
Oh, it's shooting us. It's shooting us.
Apparently our weapons don't want to shoot at it.
Yeah, the weapons are shooting at it. Which ones? With Gatling guns?
It doesn't look like any of them are shooting at it.
Do we have any that are loaded?
Huh?
Any of them are loaded?
They should all have ammo in them. Freighter Warhound Transport.
Freighter Warhound. That sounds cool.
Yes, and it's hitting our ship with lasers. And I'm trying to avoid the lasers. And there's at least two other space drones in the area. It did a little bit of damage, but I don't think it destroyed any...
They're not active.
Oh, turn them on, turn them on. You should be able to click the entire group and turn just the group on.
Yeah, I just cut the whole thing on.
Is that drone dead?
No, he's not.
It looks dead to me. Yeah, it's dead.
Oh, it's dead.
The freighter?
No, the space drone that was following us. We lost the freighter.
Okay. We should go back and get the freighter as soon as you pick me up.
Yeah. Go out and loot that space drone.
On my way out.
I'm flying to you. But it's kind of like, fly me to the moon, let me dance among the stars. No? Nothing?
No, we're good. I'm listening.
I always talking about my singing. It's usually pretty bad.
Yeah.
Fly me to the moon.
You're a long distance away.
I know I'm flying, but I'm not making headway. I mean, I'm going what? 10 meters a second.
This is why you should always keep fuel on you and keep a mini pod in the
Oh, yes. I have one.
Do you have fuel on you?
Absolutely, I do.
Then why didn't you spawn it in and get mini podded to us?
I did as soon as you thought of it. Oh shit, there's a space drone coming to me.
Fuel, as soon as you get in, run.
Quick. Yep. Oh, I don't have fuel!
I asked you if you had fuel beforehand, and you said yes!
Okay, I don't... And it's, Alright, it's not coming near me anymore.
I'm in engineering.
Oh, no.
Alright.
I think it's coming again. It's just kind of patrolling, so I think I'm good.
I see what could be another Sathium asteroid down there as well. I'm heading toward you, Cap.
All right.
How far away are we?
Not far.
I'm in a turret.
Distance on this. Yeah, you're getting closer. But I'm going to need... Oh, yeah, there you are.
Yeah, the only turret that you're really going to need to worry about manning is... is one of the artillery turrets, because they are not set to target things.
Oh. Flew right through the ship. Alright, I'll get some fuel and I'll bring that hopper in. Stop moving!
There's no ammo for the artillery turrets, though.
That's true.
Alright, you're gonna have to move because you got me glitched inside. Okay, never mind. I'm out. Oh. Moved.
I'll take one of the front guns. Hey, we got something coming up. 140. Yeah. Is that you, or is that...
Plasma drone. No. That's that drone.
No, I think we've got the hopper stuck inside of us.
I need in the control panel.
I activated the gravity.
Yeah, something looked like it was flying towards us and it took off.
It could have been one of the drones.
All right, I'm going to go out and get the hopper and bring it in.
Yeah, we got banged up quite a bit, but I don't think we lost anything.
Hey, we got something incoming. Drop down a bit, and I'll take a shot at it.
Once it gets close, our weapons should shoot at it. But I'm going to grab my sniper just in case.
I missed.
It's probably out of range.
No, we had something yellow flash by and I shot at it, but it took off.
I shot a rocket at it.
Yeah, the drone is way out of range.
Yeah. All right, you're going to have to move because you're in the small vessel's inside the ship. So just go left or right.
Can you get into the small vessel?
No, it's actually inside the turret.
Oh, really?
No, it's not. It's literally right here in the cargo bay. Or it was. I mean, it looks like it is to me anyway.
Yeah, just move left or right and I'll just get in it and drive it in. Because it's not docked.
I'm having to get back into my seat.
Do I have control? Do I need to get out and get back in?
No, because you stayed in your seat, you were fine. How's that? Cap, can you get in it?
No, you're still in the middle of it. You haven't even moved. All right, there it goes. There, it's free. There it is. I got it. Hold on.
Yeah, I think it was in the... In the shuttle bay, you just didn't set it to faction, so I couldn't get in it.
Right. Yeah, because I didn't have any fuel or anything, so...
Don't shoot at the drone unless the other turrets are shooting as well, because they will shoot as soon as it's in range.
Okay.
You're just wasting ammo, so...
I thought I could hit him. He's messing with us.
When it's in range, your reticle will turn green.
Yeah, but it's still fun to take pop shots.
Yeah, but it does nothing.
That is true. I'll stop shooting. I was actually trying to hit Captain, but I missed him.
Now you could actually disassemble that hopper if you wanted and then put the stuff back into your... into your queue.
I will. I'll do that later. I'm just going to get in a seat so we can go out right. The freighter.
Hey, there's another blip out there besides the drone.
When we get close to the freighter, I think we ought to get in our small ships and go after it rather than take this thing into combat.
Yeah, right.
That'd be fun.
Take it over so we can take out the core.
I'm just saying engineering might need a window.
Well, you can always hit V and look out.
All right, we couldn't make an auto miner 3. We can only make a 1 or a 2, I'm sorry.
That's fine. Yeah, we might actually get enough stuff to make a 3 when we raid the freighter anyway.
Hey, Captain, I've got some stuff on me too, so I need to dump off.
I think that was it. Just an auto miner. And there's no guarantee we'll be able to find that freighter. It could have already warped out of the system.
Yeah.
Hey, which one do I dump stuff into? Just labeled?
There's a advanced constructor in the shuttle bay, which is where you would put all the components and stuff. The only other advanced constructor is the ore processor.
Cool. Got it. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, I was going to make a core, because I don't have a core on me.
Ah, okay.
I knew there was something else I was going to make. I was like, no, there was something else. All right, I've got the auto miner and have a core here in just a second.
I think that freighter's probably already warped out because it was quite a ways away from the station, and once they get far enough away from the station, they tend to warp out. All right, so I'm going to head towards the planet. And now that I've got those extra generators on the ship, we could take the ship down. But I think I'm going to actually try to put a orbital repair station to repair the ship up while you go and do the mining stuff.
Okay. Well, we can fly down to the planet and throw the auto miner down. You don't have to go down if you don't want to.
Yeah, I mean, I've got to get the ship repaired because we've got...
Why don't we just do it right here in space?
But still.
Yeah, we'll just do it right here in space. So what you want to do, Zan, you want to go into your registry and set this as a this ship. Where is that? Sathium Goose?
Set it back on Mascaron.
Oh, that is? Well, why am I not seeing this one?
Do you have the... Okay. In the registry, you've got to select either all or Atis orbit, and if you're inside the ship itself, you're not going to see it.
Oh, okay. Well, I got to go outside the ship then. All right. So I'm going to go outside and set this... So what you want to do, Zan, is go outside, set this ship as a waypoint... And then we can get back to it once we go down to the planet.
Got it, Captain.
Oops. Shit. I ran out of room. Oh, and I took out a block.
I don't think we have enough Zascosium to make the thing. Let me see.
Are we taking down the fighters or the big the big ship?
Oh, we got enough. Take down the fighters. I'm gonna be repairing the ship while you guys do that.
Well, I was wondering, are we taking down the driller or the just one of the fighters?
Take down one of the fighters. Because the bull shark here is a hover vessel, it doesn't work right in space.
Oh, I thought it was a small ship. I'm sorry.
No, anything that's got drills on it's a hover vessel.
Okay. Yeah, I knew that. All right. I'm sorry.
Uh.
cargo access.
All right. You know, I think I'm going to get. I'm going to let you go down to the planet, Zan, and throw down an auto miner. I'm going to give you the auto miner.
Sounds good. Where do you want me to go?
I have to just right here.
No, I mean, which one? I mean,
oh, what?
What are you looking for in particular?
Is Zascosium? Is that what it is?
Don't forget to make sure you're using the whatchamacallit thing.
Faction.
Looking at the map to determine which Eristrum deposit would be best to put it in, and you've got to find the Eristrum deposits. So
Eristrium. That's what we're looking for. Eristrium. Eristrium, right? Eristrium.
Eristrium.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to take a quick break, guys. I will be right back.
Yep, and I've got 9 minutes until this thing spawns, so I might actually just go down and help you search for Eristrum deposits.
All right, let me grab some power.
All right, I cut my recording. I'll be right back.
All right. I'm going ahead and stopping my recording too, so we can basically all come back at the same time.
Sounds good to me. Hey, do you want me to go ahead and start looking though?
Yeah, I figure we'll go down and...
Yep, I'm good to go.
Alright, we're back. So what's the plan right now, Know-It-All?
Well, I got the repair buoy down and we repaired the ship. Zanfen and I went down to the planet and scouted out some Eristrum deposits, and we found a couple that are worth putting auto miners on.
Nope,
one that's really worth it,
seat.
And the other
not
one.
The seat.
Well, you should have gotten in your seat.
I think we lost Captain.
Yeah, we're just going to start the recording.
Well, you should have gotten in your seat so I can move while talking.
Well, no, because I was doing something. You were in the constructor the entire time.
I've not been in a constructor. I've been in my seat.
Prior to starting.
I figure we'll go down, drop the auto miner on the larger deposit, and then I... On the other deposit, we'll use the bull shark and mine it out. And since we've got three people, the bull shark is made for three people. It should go pretty quickly.
Cool. Sounds like fun. I need a multi-tool.
There might be one in the toolbox.
Yeah, I checked. There's not. I'll have to make one.
Yeah.
All right, I'll put one. I put one. The fuel packs are going right now, but it'll go right after the fuel packs.
Thank you very much. I took a little bit of damage on my vehicle.
Too long.
Oh, you can put it over the
repair.
The repair, yeah.
I don't want to get out of my seat.
Yeah, don't blame you there.
Go ahead and find a seat cap, and let's get going.
Yeah, I just had to find a multi-tool. I was looking down by the other one. All right, head
multi-tool.
Over
multi-tool.
I'm in.
All right.
So you went down and placed a couple auto miners.
Well, we didn't place any, but we found the place that we are going to place them.
Oh, because I gave mine to Zan.
Yeah, we just did a scouting mission real quickly.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
Because we thought we were going to put it on the 5,000 and we found a 10,000.
Nice.
And then we were going to put it on the 10,000, and we found a, what was it, a 15,000 almost?
Yeah, gargantuan one. Gargantuan. Yeah.
There's only one left on the planet that we haven't discovered, but I doubt it's as large as these two.
And there's gold here, too. Darby gold!
There's here. Gold, there's promethium, there's sathium, and there's erystrum.
Yep. All right, yeah, I see your 5,000 erystrum deposit. A couple there. I really like the way that you redid them. So you can really see them on the maps now.
You see that 14,657?
Yeah, I see that.
We're going to put the auto miner on, and then this 12,347 is the one we're going to end up bull sharking.
All right, I'll go drop the auto miner over there on the other one.
There's a wall there.
Got something walking around out there. A couple of things walking around out there.
Don't forget to take a weapon for defense. What?
I'm stuck.
You're stuck. How did you get stuck?
I jumped out too soon. I'm out now.
Okay.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
You're not ice cream pack.
Here you go.
Thank you, Zane.
Well, what if it doesn't end because it just loops back around?
Thank you.
All right, we done moving?
Yeah, we're done moving. At least, well, actually, I might have to reposition us, but we're pretty much done. Mm-hmm.
Well, because I'm getting out of my seat.
Yeah, we got some overseers out here.
Yeah.
At least three of them. Four of them.
Can I shoot, or do you want me to wait?
Come over here. Get in the bull shark with me. I mean, you could do that. I was just going to use the minigun on the bull shark.
That sounds like fun, too.
There's a reason I put two miniguns on top of this thing.
What are you doing, Mom? Give her some. Monster?
Stop.
All right, where's that other?
Where's anything?
There's a 14. I'm gonna go ahead and put the auto miner down.
I looked at the tag and it spelled it wrong.
Okay.
I know.
I'm gonna try to reposition the ship.
Go in my room.
Cap, if you're
thank you, Zane.
Yep. Go ahead and get in your seat, and then I'll get in the other seat.
I'm in.
Yeah, you can't even get up the stairs without using your jetpack. Yeah, that might be better. Maybe a little more forward. There, like that.
Yeah, the thing is, I didn't want to get right on top of the erystrum deposit because we would mine it completely out. So hold on one sec.
No, you're good.
It's good-ish.
Well, it's off to the side of us. So with the bull shark, you should be able to just, like, tunnel right down to it. Off to the side of the ship.
Yeah, but I can't get the bull shark back into the ship.
Yeah.
I mean, I can. It'll be difficult. I should be able to, though.
Oh, yeah, that is quite a bit of a drop, isn't it?
Let's see.
You taking a bull shark out now?
Yeah, I should be able to get back in over from the starboard side, right like this. Yeah, I can get back in just fine. You want to join me in the bull shark and use one of the turrets?
Yeah, I'm just topping off my health and my oxygen.
It sounds like you're dying from lack of oxygen there.
Yeah, that's why I needed to top off. All right, I'm on my way out. Are you in the hangar bay?
No, I'm just outside.
Okay.
And once you're on your way back, Zan, you can get in and help us here, too.
Sounds like a plan.
Where are these orange things? Nothing, huh? Just decoration.
Yeah.
Killing?
The orange thing?
You should leave the cream tree.
It's like shooting cans. Target practice. Alright.
You got that deposit down yet?
Yep, I'm on my way back.
Alright.
I ran into a few things.
Little hostile alien life forms?
Yeah, like four of them.
Ah, you're on your motorbike.
Alright, so I need to be in a drill turret.
Yep. If you look off to the front of the ship, the bull shark is right outside.
Cool. Let me grab. I just realized I need to eat.
Oh, you don't have the power on.
Yeah, I don't have the power on just yet.
Yeah, I can't move my turret. I was like, all I see is a wall.
Yeah, Zan, that's why I always carry at least some canned meat with me or canned veggies. I just grab a stack of cans and eat them when I get hungry.
I just forgot to grab it on the way out. I got excited. Got to go shoot stuff. How many do y'all usually grab? Do y'all grab a full stack or just like five or six?
I just grab one full stack.
Oh, see, I always grab like six.
I mean, it's got a 300 and something perish time, so...
Yeah. And if you stack them with other ones, they average their time.
Huh. Right.
Didn't know that.
Yeah.
So if you keep stacking a full stack that's almost full, like that's almost full of time, and one that's a little less, you can get two full stacks that are almost full of time.
Oh, you got guns going.
Yeah, because there's a... things all over. Turn off the Luxembourg's weapon systems. We're not going to need it right now.
All right, I'm turning them off.
I'll leave the bull sharks on so it can defend us personally, but the Luxembourg is just shooting at the little things. There aren't any drones in the area right now, so...
You weren't kidding when we said we had a lot of oxygen.
Yeah, I know. So as you come in the back, bring up the ramp. And go ahead and get in one of the drill turrets.
Okay, I'm in.
One harvest box, but I went ahead and moved a lot of the Aristrum into the constructor.
Oh, okay. Because I was going to say, dude, we only got 761 Aristrium. That was pathetic.
No. I've got it making up Aristrium ingots in the constructor.
Okay. All right. Yeah, let's just go ahead and tunnel our way out. And
call I'm already out.
Oh, yeah. He fell out.
I didn't fall out. I jumped out.
Do you use the lock
Sometimes. Once I get it into the right position, I'm just trying to find a good position where I'm not falling back.
Yeah. Because then it should put you at an angle and you can tunnel straight out, right? Isn't that the way it works?
Well, when you put it at the angle, it locks it, the rotation and everything, but it doesn't stop you from slipping until you're actually like in a tunnel like this. So now I can go straight, but we're not actually angled terribly a lot. So I've got to get in here where it's flat, angle a bit more, and then angle till we can get out.
I'm gonna go check the auto miner. After I heal myself, I'm gonna go check the auto miner.
Okay, we should be now at a decent angle, I think, to get out.
Yeah, it's hard to tell. Yeah,
you're in there, man. You're in there very well.
Yeah, you're at an angle. I don't know if how much of an angle.
We're also on a hill, so
yeah.
Oh, I'm at a pretty good angle right here.
Yeah. Yeah, I zoomed way out, and I'm inside the world looking at you. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's how I usually do it.
Oh, is it? Yeah. So you're getting closer to the surface.
I think I'm missing some of my bottom jets.
Man, if you could go straight up, you'd almost be there.
You should only have two jets on that thing on the bottom.
Oh, okay. Because when I'm going down, it doesn't pop back up.
Yeah, it's got two on the bottom, two on the top. It's made for space flight as much as it is terrain. For terrain, if you want to go up, you need to really use your forward momentum and angle up rather than try to hit the space bar. I do both though, so.
Well, guys, I think once we get out of the hole, out of the earth, and back to our ship, I may call it, unless you want to go back to our, well, we'd probably go back to Maspron. That way Goop can join us.
Yeah.
And call it a day.
An Aristrom expedition is pretty good, so
yeah. All right, you should be getting close to.
Oh, also point of note: there is an abandoned mine on this planet.
Oh, there is.
Yeah. So we might want to come back here with Goo next week and go after that.
Dude, you're like tunneling right underneath a ridge. The worst spot you could have picked. You'd have been out already if it hadn't been that you're directly underneath a ridge.
It's not my fault.
Well, the ridge is getting bigger. So, you need to go left or right, either way, and it should come out.
No, I'll be coming out momentarily.
It's 12.7, 5.8, so 10. Yeah, the mine sounds fun for next week, man.
Yeah, the mine doesn't take too long, so that'll be like probably the first maybe an hour. All right. But it'll be an hour of good content rather than lots of mining.
Yeah. All right, here you come. Starting to come out. It's emerging. It's emerging. And it's a boy.
It's actually a machine. It has no gender.
I think identifies a toaster.
Well, I don't know. It's got this thing hanging in front of it.
Yeah, it's got two more hanging off the side. What's that tell you?
It looks like a boy to me.
I was hoping to catch y'all coming out, but I don't see you.
Yeah, we're down on the...
We're on the starboard side of the ship.
Yep, on the downhill side. Keep coming. Up, real, over that ridge a little bit.
Oh, I see ya.
Oh, that's not the button I meant to hit.
Yeah, that was to get out of the ship button.
Looks like a mole.
I know, that's what it was modeled after.
Careful, Zan. Got a spider coming at you. It's actually attacking you.
I'm dead.
And yeah, I was going to say, and he's dead. Now, was it a spider or an overseer?
It was an overseer.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Now the turret took it out.
Dead now.
Yeah, turret took it out.
I did get like three shots into it.
One of the drill turrets to help me get out by drilling some of the...
Oh, yeah.
I'm kind of stuck here.
Oh, shit. I fell out.
You hit the wrong button, too!
Well, I forgot I was in view mode, not... Alright. I was in outside view.
Alright, I'm out.
I'm trying to drill him. Drilling Zan.
You get all your stuff, Zan?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, I'm gonna go park this thing.
Wait, I'm having fun drilling Zan.
Good thing the drill turret doesn't use ammo.
Yeah. Oh, the door. Let me get out and get the door for you. No, I'll... There we go.
Start the washer.
Start. Thank you. Love you, baby. Let me know when you're in a pilot seat, and then I'll get in my seat.
Oh, we're fixing to take off?
Yeah.
Here, let me check and see if you got fuel.
We'll go back to Masperon and log out there. That way, if Goob shows up next weekend, we can all be together.
All right, I'm ready to get in my seat whenever you are.
I will be in my seat momentarily. Heading to the bridge now. This is not the bridge. It said bridge up, and then it didn't go
up.
I mean, I went up, and it goes to the crew quarters.
Oh, it's labeled
wrong?
That's
weird. Then I have to go...
It's not labeled wrong, is it?
Captain's quarters through here, around here, to get up to the bridge. All right, I'm in my seat.
I'm in mine. We got one passenger.
I'm in mine.
Zan's another passenger. All right. Thanks, Gillion, for the estrogen.
Look, it's shooting as we fly out.
Yeah, we could probably turn those off.
I turned them on specifically so they would shoot as we flew out.
Oh. You should eat him.
It's kind of a pretty planet.
I like it.
Oh, yeah.
It reminds me of Masperon.
It reminds me a lot of Masperon combined with Aestus.
Yeah.
And our lower turrets are shooting at the alien stuff.
Yeah, I got a good angle on it.
Somebody left a drawbridge down.
Yeah, it's the ramps. The ramps up.
Yeah, one of you guys were the last one in.
That's my fault.
Not me.
Actually, I think it was Captain.
No, I was up at the chatter before everybody else.
Yeah, I was the last in because I was shooting things.
Oh, so Zan was the last in. Zan forgot to bring up the ramp.
Yeah, now it looks like a big mouth trying to eat something. Nom 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 nom.
Well, that's right. Usually when Topon or Bodyguard Bob is playing, he has one in the back of his ship. So it looks like his bum flap is down.
Am I hitting the front, the wall? I think I'm hitting the orange wall.
No, because you're just starting to flame up, so you're just starting to enter atmosphere.
You're still on the planet to me.
Yes, but I was angled, and then I flattened out without doing anything. I think I hit the wall.
Yeah, probably. That dog is going to eat you.
Okay, now that we're in space, you can get out and
close
put those ramps down.
Close
the ramps.
Who's going? Zan, lift the door open.
Yeah. Hold on, guys. Give me a few minutes. All right, I'm heading out. We're fisting a close out. Oh, that's all right. No. It's just the barking thing. There's two. You know when to stop talking.
Forgot the other one.
There's another one?
Yeah.
There's three ramps total, but when you bring up one, it only brings up two at a time.
There you go. Listen. Don't forget to close the door.
Make sure we're fueled up on Pentaxid as well.
What? It's good to be the king. I mean, the captain.
Jonathan Young and Cal Hiles. We're some pretty good cover artists.
Yeah, we're full. Ready to go.
All right. Heading back to Masperon. Technically, we're heading back to Masperon Moon, apparently.
What? Why the moon?
It's been redone, I think.
Because that's apparently what I targeted.
Oh. Well, I didn't know you could target just the moon and the planet separately. I thought it was just the system.
Yeah, so did I, but apparently when I targeted it, it said Masperon Moon instead of Masperon. Now, which of these two planets is the moon and which one is Masperon?
Yeah.
I think we're heading towards Masperon now and the moon is lower than Masperon is. But I'm not positive.
Yes. If you look at the map, one's labeled Masperon Moons, one's labeled Masperon. You're heading right for Masperon.
To me,
because the moon in Akua and Omicron is higher in elevation. Effective elevation. Not that there's really elevation in space, but, you know, based on the map,
then to me,
the planet and in around Masperon, the moon is lower.
Yeah.
To me, the moon looks more like a planet than the actual planet does.
Well, the moon used to be the Masperon planet.
Yeah. And then they just changed it to the moon, because if you go to the Masperon moon, it looks just like Masperon.
Like the old Masperon.
Yeah.
The terrain types are the same, but there's not as much swamp. It's not pink. It's green purple instead.
I tried to start off here in my solo series, and I just couldn't do it.
Yeah, I can do it because I learned how to get along on planets like this, but...
Yeah, my first... when they first brought this as a starting location, my first solo Let's Play, I decided to do the hardest planet. And I made it. I found the farm right off the bat, made the farm my base, and then from there, it just got easier and easier.
I found that I landed right in the middle of everybody, and it just I couldn't survive. I would get up, they would shoot me. Get up and shoot me, and that was when they wouldn't allow you to get your stuff with the robots with your droid.
Even worse.
Yeah, so I mean, I was blown up. So I don't need that stuff. I'll just go somewhere else. And then I ran into something else. That picture I sent you.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, we had a successful mining expedition. We got Sathium and Aristrum. And so all we got to do is get Zascosium from the moon. So next week, we can either do a moon Zascosium get grab, which we've got an auto miner on there, I believe.
I think
and
we do.
And then we can grab Zascosium from the moon and either do the moon's Xenu Fortress, or we can do the abandoned mine.
Yeah, it just depends. If Goob's on, I think we do the fortress. I really do.
That would be fun.
Okay. Four of us hitting the fortress, that would be awesome.
Yeah. Now the question is, do we want to try to take out the turrets or mine underneath it?
I think taking out the turrets would be fun.
We haven't taken out the turrets yet. We did our little...
Getting a turret. I think taking out the turrets would be fun.
That's not the word. It starts with an F, but it's not fun.
Aww.
And it's usually combined with a second word, up.
Yeah. All right, so we go to the bridge and
you got
do
potty?
An out.
I'm already here.
All right, I'm on my way.
I'm heading up. I got lost as usual.
Captain's usually the one that gets lost. You're the one who falls off the edge. But you can't do that anymore with the rails that I put around.
You know, you would think that.
Yeah.
He purposefully jumps them now. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope everybody enjoyed the episode. I had a lot of fun recording it with these two jokers here. I hope you guys had fun recording it.
Absolutely did.
Oh, yeah. I know what I'm going to call my episode, too.
What's that?
The Minor Minor Freighter Raider.
I thought it was a Major Minor Freighter Raider.
Watching this episode. If you guys did, hit the like button for us. And Zanfen, you've got a channel now.
Yes, I do. I've got a channel up and running. I've got a couple of vids up there for anybody who want to see it. Drop by and see me.
Yep.
So I'll have a link to that at the end of this episode, like I do with Captain Adonis and GooBlahish. So just check out his channel and subscribe to Captain Adonis, KnowitallDM, GooBlahish, and Zanfen. Of course, GooBlahish you can ignore until he comes back to us, but you know.
Yeah. I don't think he really exists.
I don't think so either. I think he's his alter ego.
In any case, I hope everybody enjoyed it, and y'all have a good day now.
Bye, y'all.
And I'm out.